57.4 ohm resistor. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In last two videos, we discussed this transistor. In first video, I tested it using multimeter, and there was question, when we test with the multimeter in diode mode and resistor mode, there is different reading. So I explained why there is difference, and I received this comment: do you have one of those cheap Chinese part testers? What it will say about this special transistor? Basically, it is a horizontal deflection driver transistor for standard definition color TVs. There is built-in resistor, base to emitter, and there is parasitic diode, freewheeling diode, body diode from collector to emitter. Part number MD2009DFX. There are different transistors, some of them 20 ohms, 22 ohms, 47 ohms. Also there is 10 kilo ohm, 2.7K, based on the requirement. Let's see this question. I will use multifunction tester. We will connect test leads to the test socket. ohm resistor. Why? Because when this tester will apply some test signal, it will find the easiest path for the test signal, that is base to emitter. So it is measuring between pin 1 and 3, 57 ohm resistor. Pin 1 is here, that is base, and this is emitter. Let's check it again. Between pin 1 and 3. Let's change the pin configuration. This tester is showing that there is 57.9 ohm resistor between pin number 1 and 2. This is pin number 1 and this is pin number 2, that is black lead. It will consider the pin out from here. Pin 1 red wire, pin 2 this wire, 1 and 2. So that means it is checking only this resistor. Let's check between collector and emitter. Now if we will check between collector to emitter, it will show one diode. This diode, yes, 616 millivolt forward voltage. This transistor, 58 ohm, it is showing 57.9, 57.7 in both directions, in this way and this way. For forward voltage, one side open circuit, second side this diode, that is this one. So this is the response of this transistor on this multifunction tester. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.